Well, good morning, human beings from the planet Earth. Here's the Obama bombshell, the birth certificate that he has spent over $2 million to hide, proving that he was born in Mombasa, Kenya. It's in circulation now. I can't tell from this blog post if it's real or not, but it looks more real than the certificate that he fraudulently submitted. Obama in 2012?